If you want to delete your Facebook account permanently, then what you do is at first log into your Facebook account and click on this help icon here, and you can type here delete account and then select this option, how do I permanently delete my account. Here you can see what happens when you delete your Facebook account. If you want, you can download a copy of your info before you delete an account, or else what you do is go to this link here, let us know, and then select delete my account. Now here you have to enter your password and then the captcha code here. And then select OK. Now you can see my account has been deactivated and it will be permanently deleted within 14 days. So in case if you want, you don't want to delete the account, then what you do is select OK and then again log into your account. And then select cancel deletion. Thank you for watching this video, and please click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get more notifications for free.